Govinda and Salman Khan have been friends for the longest time and have collaborated on several projects, but after Partners, they never collaborated. Once legend, Govinda seems to have become well aware of the fact, which is why after accusing Salman Khan of not giving work to his daughter, he now ended up calling Salman buddy, adding that they share love-hate relationship. In a conversation with the leading daily, Govinda spoke about his friendship with Khan. The actor said, "Salman and I are buddies. We have a love-hate relationship, but we both back each other. I have enjoyed working with him and have no qualms in sharing screen space with him again if we get the right script." Govinda also had issues with Salman for not giving his daughter Tina Ahuja a chance in Bollywood. Salman had reportedly given his word that he will launch Tina in Dabang, but he went on to sign Shatrughan Sinha's daughter Sonakshi Sinha instead.